A very important structure for this that all cells contain is the cell membrane. Let's take a look at the cell membrane. You could have a whole course on the cell membrane itself. It has amazing structure. Homeostasis. The symmetry that gives us one. Now, that's what the Amoeba sisters and the Amoeba to stay curious.